Today was a somber occasion where we recognized those women, men, children who died as a result of domestic violence. We set aside October to remember those victims and to bring awareness about this issue. As a legislator, we're pleased to provide additional funding in this year's budget for domestic violence and rape crisis centers. So we need to do more, obviously. There have been some high-profile cases in national news about domestic violence. It can touch anyone, anywhere. So I was happy today to participate in this awareness ceremony and to recognize and remember those people who lost their lives to domestic violence.